When the mouthpiece of Lagniappe gets wet with a horse's saliva, it creates a very unique flavor that causes them to salivate even more. This is crucial for the successful training process because the more a horse can salivate, the easier it is for a bit to glide into place without getting stuck on their tongue. Another downside you may not even know about using stainless steel bits is that stainless steel can vary a lot. And some stainless steel creates an electric charge when it gets wet. That's right.